You rate with Starfish.
I gave this one 4.5.
Out of 5?
Yep, out of 5.
Thank you.
It's as good as Up.
Really?
Yep.
You think that's as good as Up? Thank you so much.
And they're flying above the clouds.
Right.
But in real life, the people would like suffocate or freeze to death.
Now, is that where we lost the half star?
That was it.
That was the only part.
Uh-huh. I'm a pioneer. I can fly airplanes. You see these clouds? They're about 500, 600 feet. You can fly above them without oxygen. So we get our extra half starfish.
Because I saw the top of a cumulonimbus cloud.
Cumulonimbus, very good. How high can cumulonimbus go?
Over to 50,000.
Yes!
You know what? You got me on that one. I have no idea what
but
to say.
But I guess that's poetic license.
I guess it is.
I do remember you. I met you down at the D23S, and I think we got 5 starfish, didn't we?
Yeah.
All right. Okay, good. Okay, well, I hope you enjoy your time in the limelight there. You know, there's a lot of cute girls here. You can kind of parlay this into something.
Hello, sir.
You still remember me?
I remember you.
From last year?
That was a long time ago, huh?
Yeah.
Hey. Look at you. You're smaller then.
Yes.
I was taller.
And I hope that you win so that I can give the Andy to you.
Yeah.
And I'd love to do like a voice on your next film if you ever have one.
We'll keep you in mind.
My first question.
Wait. What's your name?
Perry.
Perry what?
Perry Chen.
Perry Chen, everybody. Yeah. Perry Chen.
How do you be so humorous?
I just was born that way. It's naturally gifted. Years of training, and it's my DNA.
Why do you like it?
It's very, very funny and quirky.
Yeah.
Thumb wrestling champion of the world. Did you know that?
Uh-huh.
No, we're on you, Bao. Okay, here you go.
In the movie world, the critics hold a lot of power.
Compelling, inspirational.
But very few hold their mom's hand when they show up at the theater.
When's the movie gonna start? I'm the only 9-year-old film critic here.
If you don't believe him, check out his seat.
There's another critic here.
Perry has composed more than 20 movie reviews using his signature rating system, 1 to 5 Starfish.
It can't all be good movies, or else everybody would be rushing to the movie theater and nobody would be doing anything else.
His role as reviewer was encouraged by his teacher.
You have to use a verb, okay?
She realized Perry was using high school level words.
He would watch a movie, write a review, and I would respond.
But this pint-sized critic brings something bigger to his reviews.
The moral.
The moral.
Goodbye, Charlotte. I love you.
It began with his favorite movie of all time, Charlotte's Web.
What is the moral of Charlotte's Web?
Even death cannot break the bond between two friends.
Now that's a thought worth holding on to.
Thank you.